Oop. All right, we're back. You see, we're paused here on the Johnny Cage. We left off with that huge cut scene. Let's just jump into it. I've been looking at this for a little bit. Oh, okay. Immediately, there we go. Excuse you. Do not circle. Hold on. It is. There we go. Yeah, rising star. Oh, okay, this guy just came in and did my... Oh, Adam's helping me, alright. Boom! Alright, he doesn't... Ooh, that was a good counter. Ooh, okay. Why do you look at your phone, dude? Come on, we could have done some more. I usually like you, Johnny. Ow. There we go, money shot right in there.
Got no time to die, crazy lady.
You okay?
Yes, we ready? Physics for the win. Let's go.
This'll be worth millions.
It belongs in a museum. My best friend, and I'm not one to forgive and forget. Fart.
Johnny, why are you Indiana Jones? You gotta talk about this. What are you doing here? You're supposed to be an actor. Yeah, you're even saying and print, but you're being an archaeologist at the moment. What's going on there? Get out of here. Hey, we're gonna bust your balls. Oh, there we go. Honestly, I'm with it. I'm not trying to be skillful. We're trying to just play the story. If we want to play skillful, we'll do a training montage. Still confused why we're here. Nope, not that way. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm liking Johnny right now. Yeah, that move is so good. The dodge, boom, so beautiful.
Now where's that shield?
I am not yet defeated.
Yes, you are. Time to go home.
Cut! Printed!
I knew it!
Whoo!
I felt that one. You felt it too, right?
Temple of Kataravala, take 39, tail slate.
That's a wrap.
Steven,
this was fantastic. Thank you.
just like the old days. And these props. Jimbo killed it.
You did too, Johnny.
Hey, about my pitch. You know, the karate zombie thing? I'm thinking 4 films. Maybe a streaming series?
Johnny, I don't have...
You're right. Not here. I'll swing by your office after I change.
I can't. Have to meet with the editors.
Marshall will call you.
Great! Have your assistant call me.
That was great, hon.
Wasn't it, though? We need to celebrate. I'm thinking private party.
Johnny, we need to talk. You're not the martial arts megastar you once were, honey. You're lucky Steven owed you a favor.
I'm telling you, Chris, we're fine.
Can you join me in the fact-based universe just once? We're broke. We have to cut back.
Cut back? On what?
Step one is selling this place.
I need a refill.
Johnny, we can't keep this up. You spent $10,000 on that sculpture, $30,000 on that drone, and this damn sword. $3 million?
Hey, Cento is history. That sword comes from...
That's not the point, Johnny!
Chris, honey, the parts, the money, they're coming. Steven's movie is just the beginning. That's why I can't cut back. To be a success, I have to project it. If I don't, Johnny Cage is done.
I didn't marry Johnny Cage. I married John Carlton. I'd give anything to have him back.
Chris, come on. Chris, where are you going? Fuck!
How do you like that, Mr. A-List?
Thank God. Oh, Chris, honey, I... Where's my wife? What did you...
Your wife left. She's fine. You will be too if you cooperate.
What do you want?
Cento.
You some kind of hired gun? Or do you know Cento's history?
I know it. It's my family blade.
No. No way you're Tyra clan. They've been dead for centuries.
Not dead. Hiding. With Cento in my hands, I'll lead us out of the shadows.
That's a great plan, stranger. Except for one thing. Cento's mine. And I won't give it up without a fight.
Damn. Fight. We're about to take on Kenshi? Ah, he read that. He read the read. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Oh, it's too early. Alright, I'll take that. I was trying to do the shadow kick, but I think I'm hitting the wrong button. Alright, and we metered, so that gave us the extra distance. I gotta stop doing that on instinct, because they're reading it. Sometimes we just gotta get started. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, I guess that was a taunt. I'm missing the frickin' front. Okay. Nope. Is it circle? Ow. Oh, Kenshi got me with a sword strike. Alright, let's just focus on winning. Ow. Ow. There we go. How do I use that star now? Aha! Ow. Ow. Okay, that meter didn't work. Got him. Alright, there we go. Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
My house, my rules. So, you have a name or what?
Kenshi Takahashi.
I knew you weren't Tyra Clan.
You know nothing, Cage.
400 years ago, the Tyra Clan were one of Japan's first families. They lost Sento after getting slaughtered at the siege of Aomori.
There were survivors. They hid themselves by shedding the name Tyra for Takahashi. They joined the Bakuto for its protection.
The Yakuza's predecessors, from first family to crime family.
I will break us free of the Yakuza's corruption. Reclaim our name and our position. But my clan won't follow me unless I prove that I can lead. That's why I need Sento.
And that's Malibu's finest. It's a great story. Bullshit. But great. You should seriously consider becoming a screenwriter. What in the actual fuck?
Good evening, Johnny Cage. I am Liu Kang, protector of Earthrealm. May we enter?
Nothing's being shot here tonight. You sure you're in the right place?
Yes. We come on a matter of grave importance. We must speak to you and your guest.
What? How do you know about him?
Because I am the god of fire.
Chris, you vixen. Nicely done. Sure. I come right in. Glowing eyes are a nice touch.
Kenshi Takahashi, a tragic figure with a noble cause. Your actions this evening do you no credit.
Who are these people?
You tell me. They're your scene partners.
I also know of your struggles, Johnny Cage. I am here to offer you both a path forward.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, come on, guys, let's call this. Chris was a doll to set this up, but as pranks go, this one's a bit obvious.
This is no prank. Bihan, Kuai Liang, if you please.
All right. I'll play my part in this martial arts LARP. The missus ought to get what you paid for. Okay. Hey, you! Get your damn hands off him. I said, get your hands off him!
Was that necessary, brother?
To put him in his place.
That was a Hitchuli. One of a kind. Alright, I don't care if this is a damn prank. You cross the line.
Fight.
Not a prank, Johnny. Not a prank. Goddamn! I wish I knew how to do that stuff. Man, I got a nut punch. That's Okay, I gotta stop doing those flick kicks. I had to figure out what that star does. Oi. Okay. A little too far. Oh, come on. Why does the flip kick take so long? Get rid of his green. Ow. Uh-oh. Should be dead. But, you know. Should walk it off. Good kick. Good head kick. Honestly, if that was only it for Johnny, we might do a little more.
I hope you're insured, because you're paying for my Hachuli.
Imbecile. You have no idea with whom you're dealing. Enough.
That's no special effect.
Indeed, Johnny Cage. Quiet, Yang.
Okay, let's go back to one here. Who are you again?
Lord Liu Kang, protector of Earthrealm, god of fire.
Well, that last one tracks. But what's an Earthrealm?
All will be explained, Johnny Cage. For now, what is important is that you both have been chosen to join its champions.
Why him? Or me, for that matter?
Because I have faith that you will rise to the challenge, and because your service will change the arcs of your lives.
That is not a good idea.
It is genius, Raiden. The next time we see Sub-Zero, I will have to thank him for inspiring it.
Ow! See? It won't be effective. Maybe it's too effective.
We just need to get on with it. We've been cooped up here for months. I can't base a cinematic universe on Outworld's monsters and magic if I don't ever see them.
That's why you're here?
Liu Kang said this gig would change the arc of my life. That's how it gets done. My ex will rue the day she gave up on me.
So selfless.
Oh, please, Tattoo. You're just here to get your sword back.
We all have our reasons for being here. Some better than others. But we are not here to fight among ourselves. We are here to fight for Earthrealm.
It's about damn time.
And today, one of you will be chosen to fight for it at the tournament.
Only one of us, Lord Liu Kang? Isn't Outworld fielding several champions?
The tournament's rules give the host realm that advantage. And it is Outworld's turn as host.
You know, I don't know why I've never asked this, but, what's our record at this tournament?
Earthrealm and Outworld have long been evenly matched, but Outworld is gaining strength. Should it win, its more militant factions will be emboldened.
I thought you admired Outworld.
It is a place of great knowledge, wealth, and beauty. But our realms do not share goals and beliefs. We coexist peacefully because Outworld respects our strength. Should we show weakness, our rival will become our enemy.
I will not lose, Lord Liu Kang.
First, you must win the right to represent us. Whichever one of you outlasts the others will be chosen. Raiden, step forward.
Good call. Call the weak first.
You shall face him, Johnny Cage.
Ready for your close-up?
All right, let's do this. But remember, farm boy, I'm a global martial arts icon. I don't think you can handle this much boom.
I am ready, Johnny Cage. My mind and spirit fight as one.